and I'm currently decreasing the range rate from 0.06 to 0.15 to continue the approach to 3 meters. Copy all.
Уточняем положение.
Updating the vehicle position. Target is in the center, crosshair is aligned. No. Well, offset. Copy all. Am I going to send the command? Yes. Copy. Command sent. Docking part. Docking port is clear. Rano FOD. And I am continuing with the final approach to the range of 3 meters. Copy. 3 meters.
Now in the home stretch of this relocation activity.
Range 15 and inaudible. Please continue final approach. Ten meters. This is the current range, and the docking target is below the squares. Copy.
The Soyuz now 10 meters away from the International Space Station.
Range inaudible, and I'm ready to proceed with the station. Copy. Updating current position. Copy. You're going to proceed with final approach. I'm starting to decrease the rate. Copy, and you're go to perform station keeping at 3-meter range. Station keeping complete. There is no offset on the roll axis. The docking target is in the center, crosshairs aligned. Copy. Position is being updated.
And this is one more opportunity for station keeping to make sure we have a proper alignment between the Soyuz and Poisk.
Docking target is in the center, crosshairs aligned, no offset on the roll axis. I'm ready to finish up and proceed with the final approach. Yes, you are go to proceed with final approach in aerodeca, manual attitude, digital loop. And please provide detailed commentary because we are not receiving the video right now from the TV system.
We're in a period of handovers between satellites at this time, but should be regaining communications here shortly.
What is that,
Standing by for contact. Copy. Please provide detailed commentary because we're not getting the video still. Standing by for contact. Contact confirmed. Copy. Copy. At 12:35. This is the time. Copy. Congratulations with the successful docking. RHC and THC control is to neutral. Deactivating the 8 command. 8 command selected.
Contact confirmed at 12:12 p.m. Central Time, 1:12 p.m. Eastern Time, as the International Space Station and the Soyuz MS-17 were flying over the South Atlantic, east of Argentina.
Send in the command. RODK. Mode deactivating. L2 command is being selected and sent. Copy. Manual attitude mode is deactivated. Copy. D9 command. D9 LED is not illuminated. Copy. Capture time. 20:12:35. That's correct. Section 1 pressure is 148. Spherical tank section 2 pressure is 185. Propellant value is 464. Copy. We're now on page 93. Переходим.